In world news today, officials decree that rapper Brad Jordan, alias Scarface, must be stopped. After being monitored by Secret Service agents for 2 years, evidence leads tobacco and firearms officials to believe that his literally dope lyrics promote drug usage and distribution, degrade women, influence gambling, promote and teach violence, and more importantly, it's influencing our minors and destroying our communities. Officials say he's a lord of underground once rap, again, him and his music must be stopped.
We got this whole motherfucker on the mission. Now the whole entire world has gotta try to come up with a quick decision. They claim we threats to society, and now they're calling on the government to try to make somebody quiet me for the bullshit they done to me. Gangsta Nip Spice warned that Tupac never gave a gun to me, so gangsta rap ain't done shit for that. I've even seen white folks from River Oaks go get to get. So why you trying to kick some dust up? America's always been known for blaming us niggas for they fuck us, and we were always considered evil. Now they're trying to bust our only code of communicating with our people. Let's peep the game from a different angle. Matt Dillon pulled his pistol every time him when someone tangled. So why you criticize me for the shit that you see on your TV? That freaks worse than PG. Just bring your ass to where they got me, so you can feel the hand of the dead body.
Nigga, don't believe that song. That nigga's wrong. Gangsters don't live that long.
So now they trying separation and sending black folks in white coats to infiltrate our congregation, tapping into our conversation, saying the message that they get, bring forth wrong premeditation. So David's got a silver man, while listening to Brad, David gets pissed and killed his dad. David Duke's got a shotgun, so why you get upset? Cause I got one. A tisket, a tasket, a nigga got his ass kicked, shot in the face by a cop closed casket. An open and shut situation. Cop gets got, they wanna blame it on my occupation. If you don't dig me, then nigga, you can sue, because the shit that I be saying ain't worse than a Western movie. Don't blame me, blame your man Gotti, so you can feel the hand of the dead body.
Nigga, don't believe that song. That nigga's wrong. Gangsters don't live that long. Nigga, don't believe that song. That nigga's wrong. Gangsters don't live that long.
You best to free your mind before I free my nine and stop fucking with the void of pop. I feel my hot rocks. Bang, bang, boom, boom, ping, ping. I'm the black. White boys got a magazine and don't know how to act. I attack and make you vomit. Down with Khaled, I do Muhammad. Dewey got a brother, I'm McNeil. I'm the illest. Wanna kill this house nigga, Don Cornelius. Can you feel this? You punk niggas make me sick. Sucking on the devil's dick, scared of revolution. Need to start douching. Houston is the place. I caught a case. The motherfuckers tried to put a scar on my face, but I bust two times to the guts. Do the Reverend Calvin butts. Got a pair of nuts. I started this gangsta shit in 86. Now you're dissing me for publicity. Isn't he a hoe to the third degree? Who me? I'm a G that like to scrap a lot. Down with rap a lot. And I can't stop, won't stop. So fuck Bill and Hillary. Ice Cube, it ain't no killing me. Ice Cube, Scarface, dropping it on these sellout ass niggas. Doing it like,
nigga, don't believe that song. That nigga's wrong. Gangsters don't live that long. Nigga, don't believe that song. That nigga's wrong. Gangsters don't live that long.